the beginning was the Word. He was with God, was God. All things were made by Him, and for Him He rules over all. As fully God and fully man, Christ Jesus came to earth. He was conceived by God the Spirit, born of virgin birth. He is Lord of all. He is Lord of all. He is Lord of all. Jesus Christ, He is Lord of all. In true humility He came in likeness of a man. He set aside His rights as God, and yet He had no sin. He suffered and was crucified, enduring pain and strife. But after 3 days in the tomb, He then was raised to life. Oh, whoa, whoa. He is Lord of all. Oh, whoa, whoa. He is Lord of all. Oh, whoa, whoa. He is Lord of all. Oh, whoa, whoa. Jesus Christ, He is Lord of all. He is the Word.
He is the way.
He is the truth and life. He is our head.
He is our hope.
He is the one true light. He is the door.
He is the vine.
Our prophet, priest, and king. Our shepherd.
Our teacher.
Foundation.
Redeemer.
Our advocate. He ascended into heaven, sits at God's right hand.